Greetings from Practical Ninjas. We would like to start this video by thanking all our viewers for the support and love. In the previous video, we have discussed about the half adder circuit. This video will be about full adder circuit. If you have missed our previous video, you can find the link for the same in the description box below. One of the main drawbacks of the half adder is its inability to add carry from the previous addition to the next bits. This is taken care using the full adder circuit. The full adder circuit consists of 3 input bits and 2 output bits. The 3 inputs to the full adder are A, B and CI, where A and B are the bits to be added and CI is the previous carry bit. The outputs are S and CO, where S is the sum bit and CO is the carry bit generated for this current sum. As seen here, let us consider this black box with 3 inputs as A, B and CI and 2 outputs named as S and CO. The truth table for the full adder is also shown here. We can see that the output of sum is high whenever there are odd number of high inputs, and CO bit is high if at least 2 or more than 2 inputs are high. We will try to derive a Boolean equation for the outputs using KMap. If you have a doubt regarding KMap reduction, there is a video link in the video description that might help you. Let us start by finding out what makes up the S bit. On performing reductions using KMap, we find that S is obtained by XORing A, B and CI. Similarly, let us also try for CO bit. After performing reduction, CO is obtained as AB plus BCI plus ACI. Now, since we have the Boolean expressions, we can build the adder circuit using XOR, OR and NAND gates. We now have a clear understanding of what is actually inside the black box of full adder. Let us try to implement the circuit for full adder. As seen here, the inputs A, B and CI are connected to 3 input XOR gate whose output is S bit. AB, BCI and ACI are connected separately to 3 AND gates, and the output of these gates is connected to a 3 input OR gate whose output corresponds to CO. In this manner, one can build a full adder circuit using basic gates. However, one does not need to build such a circuit to use full adder. Full adder integrated circuits are available off the shelf, which can be used for your applications. We hope that you have clearly understood the working of full adder circuit. Do share the video with your friends and peers. For those of you who are visiting the channel for the first time, do press the subscribe button and bell icon to stay updated with new videos. Until next time, stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.